Got Ratchet and Clank Quest for Booty on the PS3 emulator on the Steam Deck. It's running okay. This is at default settings. And the CPU and GPU aren't too close to being maxed out. Like, CPU is only halfway. So I'll change the settings in a bit. But for now, I'm just running on default settings. And it is playable. This is the game that came out after Tools of Destruction. Turn the brightness up a little bit. Nah, should be better. Alright, let me use these nano swarmers. So since this is a shorter game, you start out with a bunch of weapons and they're all halfway. I haven't beaten this one yet. And since it's right after Tools of Destruction, you lose Clank at the end of that one. So, no Clank in this. So yeah, a couple dips down to the 20s, but mostly it's in the 30s or 40s. Oh yeah, shoot it. Oh, fuck. Always gotta pay attention to where you're going. So yeah, I don't really know too much about this one. I know that you're fighting the space pirates. And Slag. But, nah, you already killed Slag in the other one. I'll figure it out though. I mean, the more I play it, it tells you the story. That's part of the fucking game. But as of right now, I haven't really played this one much. Thank you. I got the boots in this.
So, the Lumbachs discovered a little-known pirate party foul 21-13, which states, never interrupt a band of grogged-up space pirates simply because you lost your robotic mate and seek the assistance of a dead captain.
Skip to the part about the curse.
Whoa! Spoiler alert! We haven't even gotten to Hildafar Island.
Oh, all right.
Ratchet? Ratchet, are you all right?
Clank? Clank, is that you? Clank!
Ratchet, are you okay?
You swallowed an a lot of water.
Please, it'll take more than a few space pirates to stop me. Come on, let's check out the island.
My booster pack can only carry one. Do your grab boots still work?
Yep, I lost all my weapons.
Clank! Clank, are you out there?
Ratchet, you heard that pirate. Darkwater's dead. And there are no Zonia Murdergrounds. Rusty Pete tricked us.
Hey, he sent us here for a reason. There has to be some kind of connection.
The drawbridge is rusted shut. Hey, maybe you can use your wrench's kinetic tether. Think you can handle this one?
But yeah, getting better frame rate.
Nice job, Ratchet. Come on.
Hey there, young fella. Welcome to Hulafar Island. My name's Barnabas Whirly. Mayor Barnabas Whirly, to be precise.
We're trying to contact a...
Sorry. Really? Well...
Check out the wind turbine. I'll head to higher ground. If I can catch a signal, maybe we can ask Pete what we're supposed to be looking for.
That must be the crotchetizer, seems
like. The crotchetizer.
Third time this year, these old wind turbines have stopped working. It's sabotage, I tell you. Someone's been messing with my equipment. Problem is, these here wind turbines are about the only thing keeping the juice flowing through the island. Anyways, my... Oh, I'd sure appreciate. Some dark. Well.
Still keeping a steady frame rate. There'll be some fire around here somewhere.
Somewhat. Appreciate the offer, kid, but we can't do nothing till the power's.
He said, I'm in the union. Now I gotta run back, get the thing. Oh, shit.
No such thing.
I'm sure it's nothing. I'll do some more digging and get back to you.
All right, so where to next? Oh shit. I didn't even realize that dude was there. Oh fuck. All right, got three of them down.
Myself, I'm quite the resourceful entrepreneur. Well, if you need anything, you give me a holler. I just might have something. Son, can't you see I'm off?
Shit. I was trying to see if the response did anything. Oh, that's just gonna bring me back up. Got these NPCs over here.
You here to fix the turbine?
Yeah. Alright, now it's time to get that last one. No, that's not. How is that the right direction? There we go. I didn't even make contact with that. Nice. I'm gonna just grab another one just in case. Fuck. That ended up not working out too well. Getting 60 frames right now. Nice.
Ratchet, I'm over at the supply beacon. Come meet me as soon as you...
Yeah, I think I'm going to wrap it up there. Ratchet and Clank Quest for Booty runs good on the Steam Deck. Default settings, Steam OS. If there's any game you want me to check out, hit me up.